And I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts saying, "Come and see." And I saw, and behold, a white horse.
Hi, my name is Chris Mercado. I train here at a Millennium MMA. I'm a 145er. I've been training for about 6 years. I've been training actually at this school for about 3 years. So I started out as a stand-up fighter. This school gave me a whole ground game, so I feel like I'm more of a complete MMA fighter now. I've only got 3 fights under my belt, but I got a ton of amateur experience. I feel like I got a lot of my experience in the amateur world. So I'm up and coming, training every day, working my butt off, you know, just trying to be the best fighter I can be. So I deserve a chance on the Ultimate Fighter, definitely. I'm an exciting fighter. I'm strong, I'm big at 145. I work my tail off. I got every bit of talent I got from working my tail off. So I don't feel like I ever walked in the ring and was naturally talented, but I'm willing to come in here every day and work my butt off for every bit of skill I can possibly develop. So I'm looking forward to make it on the Ultimate Fighter show. I don't think there's anybody in this game that had their skills handed over to them. If you've made it this far, you've put some work in. So I train with a lot of really talented guys. Georgie Karahanyan, Daryl Montague. I got Romeo Rahm, Batiste Mansouri teaching the main camp. I get a lot of training in with Joe Daddy Stevenson. You know, he's been instrumental on getting my game to where it's at. So I love this gym. I love this sport. So I show nothing but heart every time I get in the cage. Unfortunately, I'm not going to be at tryouts, so hopefully this video speaks real loud for me. So, I had an accident wrestling about 2 weeks ago, broke my right leg, even the left leg a good lean there, if you can tell. I'm going to be out for about 4 to 6 weeks, and so my hopes are that I'll get picked for this interview. I'll get to come back and do all my follow-up stuff and hopefully be healed, back in shape, ready to throw down by the time the fights come around to get back into the house. So unfortunately also I don't have fight footage. I don't have anybody that had real cameras and able to film my fights real good for me. But I'm gonna throw some pictures in at the end of this interview and I'll be happy to give you guys all the fight footage. I'm hungry. As soon as this leg heals, I'm gonna be like a beast in there. So I can't wait to get over there, show you guys what I got. I'll get down on my knees like GSP, beg Dana, "Dana, please, give me an opportunity in the Ultimate Fighter. I'm hungry." There.
When the man comes around, hear the trumpets, hear the pipers, 100 million angels singing, multitudes are marching to the big kettle drum. Voices calling, voices crying. Some are born and some are dying. It's Alpha and Omega's kingdom come. And the whirlwind is in the thorn tree. The virgins are all trimming their wicks. The whirlwind is in the thorn tree. It's hard for thee to kick against the pricks. In measured hundredweight and penny pound, when the man comes around.
And I heard a voice in the midst of the four beasts, and I looked, and behold, a pale horse, and his name that sat on him was Death, and Hell followed with him.